I'm happy for another conference win. 3 points is always difficult. Stonehill battled and made things difficult, especially in the second half. So glad we got to score four, and then more importantly, a clean sheet, and move on.
Yeah, kind of talk about the difference between this one and Wednesday against Assumption, two similar teams kind of coming in, and you know, maybe just couldn't put away some chances against Assumption, 1-0 there, but tonight to get the four and, you know, kind of win a, maybe what was a dangerous game coming in.
Yeah, I mean, we were just sharper tonight compared to Wednesday. Just the quality on the ball was better, and we were really moving it early on in the first half and playing the right way and doing everything we ask them. So we just got to look to put together a 90-minute performance, hopefully on Wednesday.
And then, you know, once you got up a couple goals, 2-3 goals, you know, talk about Salim's, obviously happy to get his first one there, and then kind of the crowd kind of pushing on Anas at the end. Kind of good when once you have it in hand and taking care of business to kind of see them having fun like that.
Yeah, no, I mean, those guys work very hard. You know, been in the system the last couple of years, and you know, those guys work hard every single day. Anas especially is doing things on and off the field, and goes about his business the right way. A really good teammate, so happy we got rewarded, and he really earned that time. And it's great Salim was able to get on the board. He's been close, so but other guys, Ramon played really well, and Najib as well in the back four. So again, a collective unit. We did well.
And then just quickly, you know, another big one going down to Southern Connecticut this week. Kind of preview that real quick, and what you guys need to do to be successful.
Yeah, Tom. Tom's one of the best coaches in the country, and we'll have his guys ready. It's always a difficult road trip to go down to Southern Connecticut. There's a long tradition of a rivalry here, so so we just got to go down, make sure we're prepared and ready to go, because it'll be a very, very tough game.
Thanks, Coach.
Welcome.